Hillary Clinton has a commanding lead over Bernie Sanders. So Marco Rubio continued taking some jabs at Trump last night. Is that working or is it confusing his brand? More on that in a few. I'm gonna examine debris possibly from missing Malaysia Air Flight 370. Authorities say that a piece of a Boeing 777 has reportedly washed ashore in Mozambique. Now this happened over the weekend, and that is the same type of plane that disappeared. It was discovered, this piece, about 1,000 miles west of where debris linked to the plane was found last year. The debris is on its way now to Malaysia so they can examine it. A tornado left in Alabama last night. 4 people were injured. The FBI admits it made a mistake in how it handled the San Bernardino shooter's iPhone. FBI Director James Comey says that the agency shouldn't have asked investigators to change the phone's password. When the Wall Street Journal says that Apple is right. How so, Jen? Is that for you? That's still to come in this hour. After spending nearly a year in space, along with the birth defect of a link to Zika, tonight was on health officials say that they are investigating reports of thousands more babies possibly with small heads as doctors try to figure out the numbers going up because of Zika. Yeah, are these past cases that were underreported? Only 12 minutes past now, he brought me this feeling that poor man's anthropic disease is now back up here after again having the dog bad weather and this week for
I don't know how that all could Yeah. Oh,
Yeah.